from Dutch Chancellor. As they through the valley's woods, the British soldiers fled. The French artillery drove them back diminished and spread. The bloody Duke of Cumberland beheld the rank to fire, and ordered up his last reserve, the latest chance to try. On Fontenoy, how fast his generals ride, and mustering come his chosen troops by clouds of eventide. On through the camp the column trod, till Louis turned his race. Not yet, my late Saxon deposed, the Irish troops remained. And Fontenoy, faint Fontenoy, had been a Waterloo, where not all exiles ready then, fresh, famined, and true. O'Brien's voice, a source of joy, is halting his command. His servants charge like mountain storms rush on those fiery bands. Ten of the English column now, and fade their volleys grow. Yet mustering all the strength they have, they make a gallant show. They direct their ranks upon the hill to face their battle lines. Their bayonets like breakers foam, like rocks, the men behind. One volley crashes from their midst, when through the surge in smoke, with empty guns clutched in their hands, the headlong Irish broke. On Fontenoy, hark to that fierce hurrah, revenge, remember liberty! On the Fontenoy, strike a eye and leaping at a fault and mad with hunger's pang, right up against the English lines, the headlong Irish sprang. Bright was their steel, 'tis bloody now. Their guns are filled with gore. Through shattered files and severed ranks, through shattered files they tore. On Fontenoy, on Fontenoy, like eagles in the sun, with bloody plumes the Irish stand, field is fought.